a calibration again. So you have to put the gold tip. You put the gold tip inside. You lock it. You see the pin? It's coming on the top. Then it's going to ask you for the carport. The carport, again, the bottom goes with the handpiece. You lock it. See, once it's locked, straight, it's going to ask you for calibration. You press calibration. Then it's going to start to pulse. You can hear the pulses. Fast pulses. Now it's asking you to remove the carport. You remove it up slowly. The tip is still there, the gold. You remove the gold. Okay. Then the machine will ask you to put the silver. The silver means you can put any color you want. Let's say I want to put the blue one. I want to go with the blue. Again, push with the pins. Put carport. Straight. Gonna hear the pulses, fast pulses, short pulses. Again, pass calibration. You turn this very slowly, and then it's gonna ask you to put the tip, the plastic tip. Plastic tip should be with the body to the bottom. As you can see here. Then you just lock it. Once it's locked, you are ready to pulse.